Екатерина. I studied for 1 year in Barcelona in International Institute of International Relations of Barcelona. So, and I got my master degree also in international relations. I live in Minsk and I'm working for local NGO, Draxia Foundation, as a project manager. And my current work is directly related to what I was doing in Barcelona. It's a great opportunity to have a new knowledge, new experience, new friends, new culture experience. And I think it's beneficial for Europe because this is a way we can make bridges between our countries. And this is how we, these people that got education in Europe and return home, they can like be these bricks in this bridge because they understand this culture, they understand that culture, and they can communicate with these people and understand how they can work together and how they can jointly implement certain projects or work in different spheres from economy, politics, or culture. This project I implement together with my partner, Belarusian online magazine Idea By, and it's dedicated to dismantling certain ideas that are already corrupted because they don't have any scientific or historical plausibility, but they still exist. For example, our first discussion will be dedicated to Soviet education. Some people are really believe that Soviet education was perfect and it's still working well. Other people think that no, it's not good. It's a questionable issue, and I think it's interesting to discuss.